Police in Penn Yan arresting 25-year-old Travis Vermeil after they say he had a sexual relationship with someone under the age of 17. Authorities say while they attempted to serve the warrant, Vermeil fled on foot but was taken into custody. He's also facing other charges, including possession of a controlled substance.